back to another episode of Super Mario Wonder. Previous video, we made a return to the series after a long month away, doing the Wiggler Racing, Wiggler Race Swimming stage, and we have, it looks like there's two more stages that we have left. Maybe we had more in this little section of Pedal Isles, but I don't know.
I do not know. But Downpour Uproar is the next stage that we're doing.
I wonder if you can't go on top if...
Get away from the wires, Delilah.
Really? This is annoying that you're doing that.
Oh, say the ocean tastes like tears. Say the ocean tastes like tears.
I gotta keep my eyes open and my brain turned on. Something tells me we're gonna miss some stuff. I don't like the fact that I feel like we're gonna miss some stuff. Especially because we are trying to 100% this game, so that might be an easy task.
I love you so much.
Oh, wait, hold on. That's exactly why you put on that dolphin. Because otherwise, that one wouldn't have gotten it.
What are you doing? Oops, sorry. You better just be lying.
We haven't hit the halfway point of this stage yet. Now we do. So we found two of the purple pencils so far, so... That's... honestly good in terms of, like, progress and whatnot.
Coins are pretty cool.
We haven't seen the Wonder Seed yet.
What are you doing?
There is no fucking way Miss Delilah is making the mistake of climbing my wires when... I refuse to believe that she would make a terrible choice like that. Just saying. Oh, look! No, she is, Chad!
You can go. You can go. I don't want you in here if you're gonna do that.
That's all I've got. I see.
You
might not be worth the $7, but... What the hell? So easy. We love a video like this because you want to know why? We did it on our very first try, and that means that when I go and upload this thing, it ain't gonna be difficult to upload. That was a pretty cool stage, though. Can't lie. I'm curious to see. Yeah, nothing changed. Alright, so, really, I thought something might have changed over here, or would have changed, but it doesn't look like it. That's fine, honestly. Alright, in the next video, we'll be doing the badge challenge over here, the Dolphin Kick 2. So, if you guys enjoyed this video, make sure you hit that like button down below, because we greatly appreciate it. Like I said, next time we're going to do the Dolphin Kick 2 stage, and yeah, hopefully you all enjoyed. We'll see you guys then. Peace out.